My name is Madeline Pentland and I went to Australian Catholic University.
The report that Madeline did for me was very much about diagnosing the rural doctor shortage and focusing particularly on my electorate of Shepparton, and that's really been a major issue for over 20 years.
So my report was broken into three parts. It was the literature review, in-depth interviews with local GPs and meetings with experts in the sector.
I think there's a lot of work to be done, and Madeline really put the spotlight on that for me.
So I made six recommendations, and the first one was actually enacted by the federal government recently. So it was to reallocate Shepparton into a distribution priority area so that doctors were able to practice in the area with Medicare funding.
Madeline was so enthusiastic about this topic, and as a city person I think it was really refreshing to have her able to communicate with and meet with various doctors in the community.
I think the thing that took me by surprise was the willingness of people to actually talk to me, to get in contact with me and take the time out of their day to have a conversation with me, even if it was via Zoom.
One of the things that really struck me about Madeline's report was the personal level that she achieved in speaking to some of the doctors, who really showed what was almost distress in relation to their lack of resourcing, the lack of GPs in the area, and their ability to find a way around that.
I would recommend the Parliamentary Internship Program because it's just another step up from the academic research that you can do at university. It's more of a workplace environment, so you get the collegial kind of support frameworks from your supervisors and then also from your MP as well.
It's very mutual in the sense that you're dealing with a young person who's a student who comes in with a different perspective than perhaps you otherwise get around the Parliament or even in your own community, because they're coming with a very different lens, and that's very useful.
I think that anyone that thinks they're capable of doing it should put their name out there, because it's the only way you're going to be able to do it.